Hey, how is it going? Welcome back to a new Raqmedia tutorial here with Izzedine. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to download the latest K-Lite Codec packs. Welcome back. As we all know, we'll all need codecs in order to play videos, audios, or edit them. That's why you need a good package of these codecs. And today we are bringing you one of the most famous codecs that we have been using for many years now. So first of all you need just to click on the link under the video below. Next, you just wait for a few seconds until you get redirected to the page where we can download this amazing package. Good. So as you know, this is the homepage of this codec. Let's have an idea about all these codecs. If this codec has been installed into your computer, then you just need to download the update and click on here, download the update, and no need to download the whole package again. But here we'll give you a general idea about the different options of this codec. Head on to download. Good. Next we have basic, standard, full, and mega pack. As we said, there are update editions, beta edition, and the old versions that you can download too. What we need here, so the difference, you can read the different differences, which are just a combination of the codecs that will be installed for the basic. If you are using other types of codecs, so we will be needing basic, standard. If you are not making too much video editions and do not need, you need just the necessary codecs for the most popular video extensions, full, and the mega. So we'll be downloading the mega pack. Just click on download mega. Good. Here you are offered three mirrors to download from, so just hit the first one. Good. A window will appear and your download will start. Great, it has been downloaded. Now we just click on open. The installation will start soon. As you can see, here it is. So here we'll have two options of our installation modes. The first one, which is the normal one, means everything will be installed by default. And the second one, for the advanced, we'll select advanced to show you the different options. Great. It will create file association with the MPC. Preferred audio player. You can select yours in here. Select MPC2. You can install the codecs just for the MPC and HC. Got all the rest, just keep it as it is. Next. Next. Here you have the different preferences. As you said, still have the choice to select different options: without player, with the player, standard playback, advanced playback, lots of stuff, without player, etc. So the different options. Then use advanced playback and encoding, first one. Next, you can select your preferences, the player, what type of player, 64 or 86. Good. Well done. Next. And click on next. You can add a shortcut to the media player, the dashboard. Could you just go through the different steps and check for updates once per week, per 2 weeks, month, 3 months, or you can check never, so depends. It's better to use once a month. Good. Next. And I'll select next to. So as we said, you can adjust these options and see if it is better to work for you. And here we can select your second, third, the language. Spanish. Good. Well done. You can select the second language. Good. Great. You can select all video and all audio, that would be better. And your media player will, classic media player will play all the extensions, whether video or audio. Next, select the audio that you are having, give it stereo, disable, so keep default. Good, I have selected all. Samplings, yes, to show the picture of the video. Next, and install.
www.raqmedia.com.
Good, as you can see, the Media Player Classic has appeared in here, has installed. Just a few seconds and the installation will be finished. As we said, this is the Mega Codec Pack 15.2, and you still have the, and you can update it frequently without the need to uninstall it, just install the update package. Well done, so it has finished. Good, let's check the media player. That's it. So this Windows Classic Media Player, we need to play some samples. Yes, it plays well. It's just a sample. Good, smooth. Codecs are playing well. That's it. So hope that this has fixed your audio or video problems and get you enjoy all the files. And don't forget to check in from time to time to in order to update this package into the latest edition. If you have been using this codec for a time, then please do share your feedback below for our community. Till next tutorial, this is your host Ezzedine. Peace. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com.
Bye for now, see you next video.